I am always desperate to find new music, just like with dates. So I recently went back and watched a bunch of old Todd in the Shadows episodes. When I got to the Buggles episode, I was like, huh, this Trevor Horn guy made a lot of good stuff. I also really liked that he played bass. Now, I have a personal history with Video Killed the Radio Star, going all the way back to middle school. My sister and I went to a friend's house and one of her little cousins kept playing this one song he liked because it was in GTA. I've never heard it before, so I loved it the first time. But he proceeded to play it at least two more times in a row, and then my love quickly turned to annoyance. That's not the case now. I listen to it at least three times a day, which is probably more than the recommended dosage. Anyway, I couldn't stop thinking of that adorable googly-eyed man in the video. Okay, I was in denial for a whole week. I even listened to Yes's Drama in the car, which is the only drama I want in my life.
Boo! You stink!
And yet, I still denied it. Until finally, I had to admit it. Did I have a crush?
Yeah!
And why do I like him? Because glasses! Well, bye for now. Gotta get started on that Trevor Horn ETA bag.